Welcome to the closing ceremonies of ETHDenver. Woo!
Thousands of hackers descended at the foot of the Rocky Mountains this year for ETHDenver, where teams had 36 hours to use blockchain and the Ethereum ecosystem to build applications that might change the world. Five teams were crowned as impact winners, a new category at this year's ETHDenver. Participants on the impact track submitted projects under the United Nations Sustainability Guidelines, and judging was based on usefulness, design, technical sophistication, creativity, diversity awareness, and their ability to make the world a better place. Abbey Titcomb and her team Pactful was one of those winners. Pactful set out to solve the problem of crowdfunding for social good.
So crowdfunding for social good is just kind of broken right now. It's based off of donations, and donations are mainly modeled off of the incentive of doing it for good, doing it for the public good. And it's always at a loss, meaning I'm giving you money and I'm losing my money.
Pactful was particularly inspired by the effect of the government shutdown on national parks across the country.
National parks right now are underfunded and underserved, but also served by a central source of funding, which is our government. So when that shuts down, they don't have the money to support their maintenance or social good operations. So national parks have seen horrible, horrible things happen to them. Really, they're just like depreciating and they're being destroyed by mismanagement and underfunded your staff. So what if the community, we all care about the national parks, we all care about nature, were able to fund a national park?
The team behind Pactful worked over the course of 36 hours during the hackathon to build an app that would use blockchain to help solve the problem of underfunded national parks. Traditional crowdfunding requires donors to part with their money for a good cause. Pactful, however, draws on a concept known as a token bonding curve to give donors a stake in the cause and potentially a return on investment.
So our interface was saying, I'm a national park director, and I want to launch a Rocky Mountain National Commons so I can start gathering funds, crowdfunding from my community who I want to activate and engage, and then giving myself and our commons the ability to spread those funds across campaigns and milestones that represent different opportunities for community engagement, such as volunteering opportunities, donation opportunities, or other engagement opportunities in general. Blockchain has a lot of new unique aspects and characteristics that enable us to solve a whole new set of solutions. And so where my passion has now found itself is finding ways to utilize this new technology to solve new human problems that are bigger problems that we ever imagined, right? How do we treat a national park as a commons instead of a entity that we're donating to? How do we break up crowdfunding? How do we break up social good donations? How do we break up anything that, you know, our financial system? That's kind of what, blockchain is enabling us to start questioning and start building outside of.
After days of sleeping on beanbag chairs and surviving on ordered-in pizza, Pactful came away as one of ETHDenver's 2019 Impact Track Award winners.
We need to be focusing on that right now, and that's why these hackathons are so great, because they're getting people in a room saying, you have the freedom to just solve a problem, how are you going to do it? And just giving them the ability to just build for 36 hours, to sleep in the conference center, they were ordering us pizza, you know, and just be able to sit down with people. Also, we've never met my three other team members, and we did not know each other 36 hours ago, and be able to not only just build a product technically, work together to solve technical problems, but also build a story and a narrative. And it's so cool to see how all of these teams band together and start innovating together and building these stories and building these narratives.